3 weeks ago, the people of Ukraine sent to the world a desperate call for help. Today, we're here to respond to that call. In the coming weeks, the United States government will be sending to Ukraine resources like food, medicine, weapons, and with them, American soldiers to help protect the Ukrainian people from Russian hostilities. Furthermore, in accordance with the guidelines set forth by the European Union, the United States will legally acquire Ukraine's territory for a funding donation of $2 billion. We hope that the Ukrainian citizens understand that right now, this is the best possible course of action to maintain civilian safety and peace. Godspeed.
Are we too late?
Yeah, he's dead. What limb?
Right arm. Do you see it?
Yeah, it's there.
Они очень большие. Спасибо.
Я еще почти дальше.
Charges are set.
3 minutes to fireworks.
Copy that.
You're America. I love America. I love Captain America.
Listen, there's a prisoner here. He's European.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just leave him.
Do you leave me here?
Make him stop. Be quiet. If you don't make him stop,
he's gonna blow our cover.
Be quiet.
He's dead.
I'm sorry. exit.
Who's your friend?
Go. Give me your glasses.
I cannot see.
Oh, say, can you see?
Say, can you see?
Is this really necessary?
Well, if he's gonna come with us, then yes, it is necessary.
By the dawn,
Pavarotti, shut up and hold still. You don't have a passport, do you?
No passport. They take it.
Andrea Olivetti, Italian citizen. Professor of linguistics at Kiev National University. Turn around, spread your legs.
You teach there?
I write. I am poet.
Oh, you're a poet? I wrote a poem. You want to hear it?
See.
Roses are red. Shut the fuck up.
It doesn't matter, Ryan.
It's a nursery rhyme.
All right. Base, this is Atlas. Tell them the package is secure. Yeah, and we're three total. Yep, three.
We're all clear.
Sit down. Should eat something. Carter.
Grazie, Agent Carter.
That's Ross.
Where are we going?
That's classified.
Going to the closest U.S. embassy. Get underway.
You sure you still want him to come?
I don't want to be inconvenienced to your superiors.
Oh, trust me, you already are.
He won't be. As long as we deliver what they ask for, they won't ask any questions.
I follow orders. I stand by the laws of my country.
Sometimes it's not about the law, it's about doing what's right.
Does your government stand by the ideals and values?
Papa John, I fight for my country because it pays well. And I get to shoot people.
Good luck charm?
Hmm?
The coin. You had it in the submarine.
Yeah.
Worth a lot?
Smart guy. It's a dollar coin. My father gave it to me.
That's nice.
He thought it was interesting. It's a misprint.
I don't. Yeah.
One wing is bigger than the other.
See. I would not notice.
That's the point.
Mr. Olivetti, I apologize for my delay. On behalf of the United States, I'd like to extend my sympathies for the unjust treatment you've endured. You're a powerful symbol of hope to many people. Right now, the world could use that hope. Please do us the honor of joining me for my speech this evening.
I don't know what I can offer.
You're a hero, sir. Heroes deserve a place in the spotlight.
The real heroes, Agent Carter, Agent Ross. Without them, I'd still be locked in a cage.
And I believe your story is a valuable one to tell. Please join us.
Okay.
All right. How do you say, molto bene? How's my Italian?
Molto bene.
Molto bene. Diane will escort you to get ready.
Agent Carter.
Good luck.
I am a poet, but I have no words. You saved my life.
Just doing our jobs.
No. No, you do much more. Agent Rossa, you're not like me, but I thank you too.
This way, please.
I don't know we liked Italians that much.
In fact, we don't. But I'd be willing to like them just enough to get us out of the ship we're currently standing in.
Sir?
Right now, we're standing on a fence between two groups of people who want to eat each other. And as long as this deal goes through, they think everything will be okay. And that's what we're here to assure them of. Mr. Olivetti is a perfect reminder of our country's vast importance. A reminder of all the good we can do.
Couldn't agree more, sir.
By the way, next time, I ask you to do something quietly. Please, do it quietly. No, no. We'll do that in my office.
Just this morning, government officials declined to comment on the missing $2 billion.
Any interest in politics?
Just looking for the hockey score.
Drink?
Please.
Oh, no, I don't drink on the job.
Always on duty, that's what I like about you. So, what do you got for me? Boys have done a tremendous service for your country. That'll be all.
Would you like our reports?
Actually, no. We're not going to be submitting any official reports on this operation.
All right. May I ask why?
No. You may not. We're grateful for your service. I'll see you back in Washington.
This way out, gentlemen.
Hey, Carter.
Yeah?
The orders, they're always dirty. We just choose not to admit it.
Scusi, tanto.
Do the speech. Meet you in the car. Forgot something.
You had to steal $2 billion of public money.
And you just broke into my office.
You said we were here for protection.
And we are. The protection of the American people. We're taking the money back where it belongs.
But what about the Ukrainians? They're dying over there.
The Ukrainians are already dead. There's nothing we can do about that.
I don't believe you.
I always liked you, Mr. Carter. You were always loyal, and you never asked too many questions.
The Foreign Affairs Committee is going to hear about this operation.
They already know. They're the ones who issued the orders.
Is everything okay, sir?
No, Alexei. Mr. Carter broke into my office and attempted to steal private information. Search him.
Sorry.
I'm afraid I'm gonna need your phone. And your gun.
Alexei, please escort Mr. Carter to the airport. He's got a flight home to catch.
Any problems.
I'm a team ready to take him out as soon as he gets on the plane. Up to the podium halfway through the ceremony. I introduce you to the Italian refugee who was rescued by two American Sikh soldiers. Can you look into the camera and keep it brief?
I speak.
Matter of fact, you don't have to say anything. Are you all right? You look nervous.
I don't like big crowds. Excuse me.
Bulletproof Kevlar vest, just a precaution. Remember, you're a hero. Do what they love best. Relax and smile.
Smile.
Ready?
Got it.
Perfect. You ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's do this.
The President of the United States.
Three days ago, history was made with the United States' peaceful acquisition of Ukraine. Less than 48 hours later, cyber terrorists hacked the country's server and stole the money belonging to the Ukrainian people. Tonight, we're here to take a stand. To the people of Ukraine, we say you are not alone. Once said, generosity is its own form of power. We vow to use our power to create a brighter future. The bullies of the world use fear to intimidate weaker nations into submission. But the United States, Italy, and the rest of Europe will not stand for this injustice. We will show the people responsible for this theft what courage looks like. Not only through our words, but through our actions. Italy and the rest of Europe are with you. America is with you. The world is with you. It's time to take back your country.
Comandante Renati a centrale. Abbiamo fatto un posto di blocco. Siamo qui in posizione, pronti a intervenire. Chiediamo il permesso di sparare, se necessario. Ripeto, chiediamo il permesso di sparare. Puntate! Fuoco!
Me. The rider was a decoy. They spotted the truck. 20 miles northeast. Industrial complex. I'm on my way.
at you, Agent Carter. I know you have many questions. Put your gun down, and I will explain, huh? You think I am just a murderer?
If you give up now, I can help you survive this.
No, Carter. I have come too far to survive. Once more, my life is in your hands.
You're under arrest. Give me the chips.
Yes.
Chips.
And who will you give these to? Huh? Face it, Carter. You have no badge. You have no idea who to trust. You will be hunted down. They will take these and they will kill you. No matter what you do or say. I know a good man when I see one. You are a good man.
What makes you say that?
At least you haven't shot me yet. Why don't you join me?
What?
Come with me. And help me turn this money towards rebuilding our homes.
I can't stop being who I am.
Now it is time for Agent Carter to die.
Wait a minute.
I'm sorry about your friend. Help me understand what happened here tonight, Agent Ross. Who is responsible for the senator's death? And who killed Agent Carter?
That's classified.
Off the record, then. From one good guy to another, I have questions. I need answers, too. He's all yours.
I I know a good man when I see one. You are a good man.
What makes you say that?
At least you haven't shot me yet. Why don't you join me?
What? Join you?
I have come a very long way to be here. This is my chance. My chance to make a difference. A real difference. Come with me. And help me turn this money towards protecting our people.
I can't stop being who I am.
It's not too late, Agent Carter. You still have a choice.
Your family. Do they know you're still alive? Asking me to. I will be giving up my identity, my nation. I will be completely lost.
You are not lost, my friend. You have just not been home in a very long time. Sometimes it's not about the law, Agent Carter.
It's about doing what's right.